Let's just say that augmented reality in education is becoming more and more present, and you better learn about it and realize that change AR may bring to your classroom or lessons. In this video, I'll show you some astonishing augmented reality apps for education. Make sure to check the description as I link to the blog post with lesson ideas using these exact apps. But first, what exactly is AR? Augmented reality, or AR, is a visual and sometimes interactive experience in a real-world environment where the objects in the real world are augmented by computer-generated perceptual information. These virtual enhancements in the real world can appear as something visual and auditory. Here are 8 augmented reality apps. I have 4 more for you via the link in the description. The first one is HP Reveal. The idea of HP Reveal is simple. You make any image, a photo, graphics, text document, scannable with a smartphone or tablet and associate an action to take when the image is scanned. An action can be display a movie, show an extra explanation, refer to a website, and so on. This way, you enrich simple paper posters, images, QR codes, and many more for people who use your Reveal app to look at them. The second app is CoSpaces Edu. This app is a content creation app for students. With CoSpaces, students can build their own 3D objects and animate them with code. Students can explore any creation with the VR and AR view modes. The next app, Wonderscope, is a storytelling app that uses augmented reality to transform ordinary places into real-time stories. Students also learn to read with the app. They ask questions to the characters in the story and listen to the characters' answers. Use Shapes 3D for math, or more specifically, to teach geometry. Create prisms, pyramids, solids of revolution, and platonic solids. Start easy with simple figures and gradually explore the most complex ones. This AR tool wants to enhance the teacher's capabilities and provide possibilities to show things that cannot be shown with physical tools or within the classroom. The next one is Google Expeditions, which offers a mix between AR and VR and allows the teachers to guide students through 360-degree scenes and 3D objects, pointing out interesting sites and artifacts along the way. They have lots of augmented reality courses. Download the free app Expeditions and let your students explore history, science, arts, and the natural world. With the Metaverse app, students can play mobile games in augmented reality, go geocaching, have location-based experiences, make puzzles, choose their own adventure, and go on scavenger hunts. With the Metaverse Studio, you can create your own interactive stories and breakout games for your students. Did I mention Snapchat already? Believe it or not, but almost every Snapchat filter is based on AR technology. You can place filters over pictures and make them stand out. Students can also make their own augmented reality filters. Last but not least, AR Maker. AR Maker is a creative toolbox for augmented reality. With this app, students can sketch, scan, and snap the environment around them. Let them transform creations from 2D to 3D virtual objects. When you've created a 3D AR object, you can place your creations anywhere in your environment. Students can also record, save, and share scenes with their teacher. And that's it. I hope you now have enough augmented reality apps that can spark amazing new projects in your classroom. With a little bit of creativity, you can make amazing things and prepare students for the future. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.